In 1979 werd Nederland wakker geschud door het nummer Heartbreaker van de 27-jarige zangeres Pat Benatar. Het werd net geen hit, maar met de LP In the Heat of the Night bewezen Pat en haar band wel degelijk goede rocksongs te kunnen spelen en dat Pat Benatar zeker niet de zoveelste Blondie-imitatie was. In haar thuisland Amerika werd ze al snel een ster, zeker door het grote succes van haar tweede LP Crimes of Passion. Op 17 oktober 1980 trad Pat met haar groep op voor Countdown Live in de Amsterdamse Jaap Edehal. En voor dat concert vroegen we haar hoe ze in de muziek verzeild was geraakt.
Oh, I don't know. I started doing this about 1975. It's a while.
And in what way did you start out? What kind of band did you have then?
I didn't have a band. I was singing back in New York stuff that they call cabaret music. But it didn't have anything to do with this at all. So it was something totally different. And I just gradually worked into this.
So when did you actually start the rock band you have now?
Probably 79, early 79. This band was put together for the first album.
How does it feel to be a woman in a real rock band?
I guess it feels pretty much the same as, you know, being a man in a real rock band. It doesn't really, it's something I don't think about and the guys don't think about, you know, so.
It's just the same.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. I just get tired a little faster, that's all, you know.
Do you have any plans for our next album?
Yeah, we start that in, I think, early March.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Amsterdam, Pat Benatar.
You want me to leave, you want me to stay. You ask me to come back, then you turn and walk away. You wanna be lovers, then you wanna be friends. I'm losing my patience, you're nearing the end. One of these days you're gonna reach out and find the one that you count on has left you behind. Don't wanna be no martyr.
Thank you.
guys in a band, okay? Over here we got Scott Sheets on guitar, come on! Roger Capps on bass! Myron Grumbacher on drums! And Neil Spider James Giraldo on guitar! So we're gonna do it and you let us know how you like it, all right?
Over 2 weken in de Countdown Special, Rod Stewart.